My role is primarily secondary, and I simply maintain a pretty deep library of articles about digital media, digital metrics, and analytics.